Hey buddy, D-Gamer here. Today we're playing the second part of the Avengers playset.
For a real challenge?
Just the Avenger Hour. Ready to work?
Rampage has left the streets out of order and our troops can't get through. Clear paths for shields, and now talk with our transportation team about a severe lack of bulldozers.
Wow.
You've received a new mission. All of your active missions will be tracked in your mission log. Check your mission log at any time to view your current missions, or activate your mission guide.
You know it!
expressed just opinion. Agent, move out.
Are you up for a real challenge?
Census show much of the city's power grid is offline. Resetting the power stations located throughout the city should restore energy to the civilian population.
Thank you. That's why I said we can finish this quick. That goes to be like 20 of them.
Frost giants are attacking a nearby bridge, and there's a busload of civilians trapped in their wake. You need to deal with those frost giants and get the bus across the bridge to safety.
Do I have anything I can learn in the skill tree? Yeah, I do. Okay, I'll do hammer down. Tap B, then tap X. Oh, that was more accurate. That was even more accurate.
Make it to a safe house.
15 minutes? We can do one more mission one day.
is mine.
Hey guys, watch here.
It sounds like more.
I'm having a tough time breaking through the layer of ice the frost giants coated my apartment with.
You know what Loki's game is, do you?
Afraid not. I tried to fight my way out, but there was this many of them and one tiny me.
Yeah, the frost giants paid us a little visit, too.
That's just it. The frost giants didn't show up until later. It just got really cold all of a sudden.
Frost giants become more powerful in colder climates. Perhaps there's another force at play here.
If Loki's freezing the city in order to beef up his snowmen, Wasp, why don't you do a little reconnaissance? If you can find out how Loki's freezing the city.
Aye, aye, Captain. I always wanted to say that.
Okay. That mission on radar, we do that in the next episode. Because it might be a long one. So
bad guys don't take a vacation,
yep,
rookie. Let's go.
I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.